on the day of Pentecost, 31st May, impart you to bring hope to our nation through prayer, praise and thanksgiving.